Good morning, students.
Today we are going to start exercise 4.3. In previous lecture, we have completed exercise 4.1 and 4.2. So today we are going to start exercise 4.3, which is basically based on graphical representation of linear equation in two variable. Means जो भी linear equation है two variable के अंदर उसका हमें क्या करना है, ग्राफिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन करना है. किसके ऊपर? ग्राफ पेपर के ऊपर. इज इट क्लियर? एंड रिमेम्बर दैट फोर टू रिप्रेजेंट रिप्रेजेंट अ लीनियर इक्वेशन equation in two variables on graph, we required minimum two points. हमें कितने मिनिमम पॉइंट्स रिक्वायर्ड होते हैं? टू पॉइंट्स रिक्वायर्ड होते हैं एक ग्राफ को रिप्रेजेंट करने के लिए. एंड व्हाई टू पॉइंट्स आर देयर? बिकॉज यू इन ज्योमेट्री यू स्टडीड दैट फ्रॉम टू गिवन पॉइंट्स ओनली अ यूनिक लाइन कैन पास थ्रू. दो पॉइंट्स से सिर्फ एक यूनिक लाइन पास हो सकती है, तो इस कारण हमें मिनिमम कितने पॉइंट्स रिक्वायर्ड होते हैं? टू पॉइंट्स रिक्वायर्ड होते हैं. अगर हम सिर्फ एक ही पॉइंट लेंगे तो फ्रॉम वन पॉइंट यू नो दैट देयर इनफाइनाइट लाइन कैन पास थ्रू. मीन जो सॉल्यूशन है वो जो वन पॉइंट है वो बहुत सारी इक्वेशन का सॉल्यूशन हो सकता है. इज इट क्लियर? नाउ नेक्स्ट इज देयर आफ्टर दैट व्हाट यू हैव टू डू जस्ट मेक अ टेबल लाइक दैट. फर्स्ट पार्ट आई एम टेकिंग हियर x plus y is equals to 4, and if I will make a table for it then it will be like that. x, y, I am taking here 3 points. Yes, we will take 2 only, no issue in that. Yes, and if and before that we convert is that like that y is equals to 4 minus x, 4 minus x, या फिर x is equal to 4 minus y. तो किसी को भी पहले प्लॉट कर पहले वैल्यू रख सकते हैं. दिस इज y आई विल कीप इट इक्वल्स टू 4 minus x. आई विल ट्रांसपोज. नाउ स्टार्ट विद दैट 0. इफ x is equal to 0 y is equal to 4. इफ x is equal to 1 देन y is equal to 3. इफ x is equal to 2 y is equal to 2. दैट इज द फर्स्ट वन. इन दिस साइड आई एम कंटिन्यूइंग द सेकंड वन आल्सो. Second is that 3 is equals to 2x plus y, और इससे हम बना सकते हैं y is equals to 3 minus 2x. और यहां पे हम टेबल बनाते हैं इसकी. Other two you will do self, two more parts are left, you have to do self. One is our x, one is y. Now keeping the same thing we can find out. If we keep the value of x is equals to 0, y is equals to 3. 3 minus 0, 3. If we will keep x is equals to 1, 3 minus 2, 1 is 2. 3 minus 2 equals to 1. 1. If we will keep x is equals to 2, then 3 minus 4 equals to minus 1. अगर तुम्हें सिंपल चाहिए तो x equals to 0, एक बार y equals to 0 रख सकते हो चाहे तो. इज इट क्लियर? सबसे पहले हमने क्या किया, दोनों टेबल बना लिए. अब हम दोनों के ग्राफ क्या करेंगे, अलग अलग प्लॉट करेंगे. ध्यान रखना डिफरेंट उस पर प्लॉट करने हैं ग्राफ पेपर पे. ड्रॉ द कार्टेशियन प्लेन. यस, हियर 1 2 3 4, अप टू 4 इज एनफ फॉर हियर. हियर आल्सो 1 2 3 4, here minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 is enough. You can make more also, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Okay, you can keep it minus 4. Yes. Cartesian plane you will complete first x, that is O, that is y, x dash, y dash. Positive x, negative y, origin. Yes, now plot the point. At x is equals to 0, y is equals to 4. X is equals to 0, y is equals to 4, that point. Understand? After that, x is equals to 1, y is equals to 3. That point. After that, x is equals to 2, y is equals to that. Yes. After plotting this, you have to draw the straight line passing through these three given points. So these, अगर आपने two layers two से pass करनी है और अगर three layers three से pass करनी है, like this. और इसका आगे बढ़ा सकते हो. Understand that? And this line will represent the equation. This line will represent the equation x plus y is equals to 4. Understand that? Now, next is there. You can also get the points which are not here, like you can getting that here. Yeah. 4,0 is also a solution of that. Means x is equals to 4, y is equals to 0. If x is equals to 3, you are getting y is equals to 1. So that is also a solution. Next is there. The second part of this. Same you have to plot first Cartesian plane. Cartesian plane banana. I think you are able to see or not. Let's check. Yes, you can see. Yes. Now see that in the positive one we are taking that 1, 2, 3, 4, my 1, positive 1 there. 1, 2, 3, 4, minus 1, minus 2. Minus 2, minus 4, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Now, yes, now after that we have to plot the points. Yes. First is that 0 at x is equals to 0, y is equals to 3. That is our first point. Now, second is x equals to 1, y equals to 1. X equals to 1, y equals to 1. At x equals to 2, y equals to minus 1. That. Yes. And after that, you have to draw the straight line. Passing through them. Passing through them, we have to draw the straight line. Like this. Got it? And now this line will represent the equation. Which equation it will represent? That 2x plus or 3, or you can write that same way, 3 is equals to 2x plus y, or you can also write 2x plus y is equals to 3. Now other points will also represent its solutions, like at 0.1 and the value of x is 0.5, then the value of y is 2, like 0.5 multiplied by 2, 1, 1, 3 minus 1 is equals to 2. You can see that same here at x is equals to 1.5, that y is equals to 0. 2 into 1.5, 3, 3 minus 3 is equals to 0. So all other points which are lie on the line, same line, with line graph or graph of that given equation, that all will satisfy the equation. Understand that the other two part of that equation you will do self. Now we will see the next questions. Question number 2 is that a point is given 2,14 and we have to find out or determine that two equations having the same solution means 2,14, and we have to tell that how many lines or how many equations are possible for that. First thing is that it's infinitely many equations are possible. Equations are possible. Understand it? Infinitely many equations are possible because only one point is given, so infinitely many equations are possible. Now, second thing is that we can write easily that one is, we can take as y is equals to 7x, because if you will multiply 7 into 2, what is become 14, and we can also write y is equals to x plus 12. 2 plus 12 is also equals to 14. We have to write only two equations. It is very simple indeed. Now see the question number 3. It is given that 0.3,4 lies on that the equation linear graph 3y equals to ax plus 7, means it satisfies the equation 3,4 jo hai. And what is the value of a? Means at x is equals to 3 and y is equals to 4. Kya ho jayega? 3 into 4 is equals to 3 into a plus 7. Is it clear? Now, if we will simplify further, it becomes 3, 4, 12 is equals to 3a plus 7. If we will simplify, 3a is equals to 12 minus 7, which is equals to 5. Transpose the 7 in the left hand side, 7 will become negative, and a is equals to 5 upon 3 will be the answer. Clear? Question is very simple again. Now, next is there. It is given based on a question like that, ki the transport or that the driver or for the auto rickshaw or taxi will charge for first kilometer 8 rupees. For first kilometer 8 rupees, and the distance traveled or subsequent distance, for the remaining distance he charged rupees 5 per kilometer. Rupees 5 per kilometer, that is per kilometer. Clear? Now the condition is given that if the distance traveled is x kilometer and total fare is rupees y, if the distance traveled is x kilometer and total fare is rupees y, form the linear equation and graph. Linear equation of graph ko mein kya karna, form karna hai. Dekhiye kaise karenge. Simple say this. Total fare is y na. Now see that equation. We are writing in the form of total pair. Y is equals to total pair kitna hoga? Rupees 8. 8 ko mein kya karna hai? Plus karna hai. Aur baki kitne kilometers bach gaye? X minus 1. Total kitna tha? X tha. To usme se first kilometer ke liye humne kitna rupees charge kar diye? 8. To kitne distance kitna bach gaya? What the distance will remaining, that is X minus 1 kilometer. And charge for that is rupees 5. That will become And if you will simplify further, that it becomes 8 plus 5x minus 3. Sorry, 5x minus 5. And from here we can write as y is equals to 5x plus 3. It becomes our equation for the total here. Because 8 minus 5 is equals to 3. So what will be the equation here? Total pair is equals to 5 multiplied by distance traveled plus 3. Clear? Now, we have to plot its graph. So I am going to erase that. All. Now see this equation, how we can solve it. First we will make the table. Same. X and Y. 3 points I am taking. When x is equals to 0, y is equals to 3. When x is equals to 1, y is equals to 8. And x is equals to 2, y is equals to 13. Clear about it? 0 by 3 ho jayega. 1, 5 plus 3, 8. 2 by 5 to the 10 plus 3, 13. Now plot the graph. As we required only the positive one, so I am here 0 is there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, not required that much, in this side is required, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Is it clear? Now, after plotting this, we have to plot the points at x is equals to 0, y is equals to 3, that is. After that, it is x is equals to 1, y is equals to 8. Here. And after that, next is x is equals to 2, y is equals to 13. And after that, you have to join that. यहाँ से cross करा सकते हैं हमने. Is it clear? Now, that is the graph for the given equation. Y is equals to 5x plus 3. Easily you can represent, and that will be representing here y is equals to 5x plus 3. Clear about it? Next we will take question number 5, 6 and 7. Now see the next question. Question number 5 is there. I have not drawn the graph here. If we take time. What are the points here, and we have to determine from the first column 6.46, which are 2 for that, so 4.46 I think so. Okay, once the equation of say 2 hai, to explain is 2 of you comes here, x plus y is equals to 0. Remember that x plus y is equals to 0 because it will satisfy minus 1 plus 1 0, 0 plus 0 equals to 0, 1 minus 1 is equals to 0. And for this, the equation which will satisfy y is equals to minus x plus 2. Y is equals to minus x plus 2. Kaise hogi? You can check minus 1 rakhenge, minus minus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 2 plus 3. Theek hai? 0 rakhoge, 0 plus 2, 2, 0, 2. If you will keep 2, minus 2 plus 2 equals to 0. Y is equals to 0. So it is satisfying them. So the given equations are, for first one, say x plus y is equals to 0 out of 4, and second one y is equals to minus x plus 2. Other the three are incorrect in them, in each column. Now, see the question number 6, it is given that work is directly proportional to the distance if the force is constant. If force is constant, physics is related. Yes, what is the formula for work done? Work done is equals to force multiplied by distance traveled. Distance traveled, ये formula होता है, ठीक है। अगर हम यहाँ पे क्या करते हैं, if we keep the force constant, then it becomes work is directly proportional to distance. Means अगर हम इसे लिखना चाहें कि वर्क डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल है, मींस अगर हमारा फोर्स कांस्टेंट है तो डिस्टेंस अगर हम इंक्रीज करेंगे तो फोर वर्क डन भी क्या हो जाएगा, इंक्रीज हो जाएगा। क्लियर अबाउट इट? सो द सेम थिंग इज हियर, एंड हियर वी हैव टू राइट एन इक्वेशन। यस, लेट द वर्क डन इज रिप्रेजेंटिंग बाय वाई। वर्क डन हम किससे रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं? वाई से रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं। और किसको डिस्टेंस को हम किससे रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं? एक्स से रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं। डिस्टेंस को हम किससे रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं? एक्स यूनिट्स से रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं, इन यूनिट्स, ठीक है। जब हमने एक्स यूनिट से रिप्रेजेंट कर दिया डिस्टेंस को और डन को वाई यूनिट से रिप्रेजेंट कर दिया, तो हमारी जो फॉर्मेशन बनेगी, यहाँ पे जो इक्वेशन बनेगी वो कौन सी बनेगी? एज फोर्स इज गिवन 5 यूनिट्स, फोर्स कितना हमारा 5 यूनिट्स है, यहां लाइट फोर्स कितना हमारा 5 यूनिट्स है, ठीक है। तो इक्वेशन जो हो जाएगी वो कितनी हो, क्या हो जाएगी हमारी इक्वेशन? हो जाएगी हमारी, देखो, वाई वर्क डन इज इक्वल्स टू 5x, वर्क डन इज इक्वल्स टू 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय डिस्टेंस इज x, फोर्स मल्टीप्लाई बाय डिस्टेंस, फोर्स मल्टीप्लाई बाय डिस्टेंस 7, तो वाई इज इक्वल्स टू 5x हमारी क्या हो जाएगी, इक्वेशन हो जाएगी। अब नेक्स्ट थिंग दे आर आस्किंग दैट वी हैव टू प्लॉट द ग्राफ, वी हैव टू प्लॉट द ग्राफ। Now see that, take that one, make the table for this. 3 points I am taking x and y. X is equals to 0, y is equals to 0. X is equals to 1, y is equals to 5. X is equals to 2, y is equals to 10. So see this, simply we can plot the graph here. See, I am taking only the positive ones. वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन इलेवन ट्वेल्व, लाइक योर सेम वन टू थ्री फोर, आई थिंक विजिबल है और नॉट, दैट इज नॉट विजिबल। Now it is visible to you. First, we will draw the Cartesian plane only, that is x and y. We are using here positive one only. Yes. Now see that at x is equals to 0, y is also equals to 0. At first point, x is equals to 1, y is equals to 5. Second point, x is equals to 2, y is equals to 10. Third point, and after that, draw that. Graph that is representing the equation y is equals to 5x. Now you can see easily they are asking that work done. Work done at x is equals to 0. X equals to 0, 5 units. Sorry, x equals to 0, 0 units. And x is equals to 5, 2, 10 units. Work done कितना है? ये first का answer हो गया, first part का, और ये किसका answer हो गया? Second part का answer हो गया. Clear about it? कि means अगर हमारे जो distance traveled है वो 0 है, तो work done कितना होगा? 0 unit होगा. अगर हमारा distance traveled 2 है, तो 5 to the 10 करके 10 units लिख सकते हैं. You can show by graph also. Now we'll see the next questions. Yes, क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन इज दैट कि टू गर्ल्स आर देयर दैट आर वन इज यामिनी और वन इज फातिमा. दे बोथ हैव कंट्रीब्यूटेड इन प्राइम मिनिस्टर रिलीफ फंड एंड देयर टोटल कंट्रीब्यूशन इज रुपीज 100. यस, लेट द यामिनी कंट्रीब्यूटेड रुपीज एक्स एंड फातिमा कंट्रीब्यूटेड रुपीज वाई. वी हैव टू ड्रॉ द ग्राफ एंड राइट द लीनियर इक्वेशन फर्स्ट. फर्स्ट वी आर राइटिंग द लीनियर इक्वेशन वेरी सिंपल. इट इज एक्स प्लस वाई इज इक्वल टू 100. एक्स प्लस वाई इज इक्वल टू 100. What will be the equation here? X plus y is equals to 100 because the total contribution is 100. Easily we can write the equation and now we have to solve it. So we are making it. It's a table to make the graph or plot the graph. Now see that x and y. The first thing is that x is equals to, we can take 0. It will be 100. If we take 10, 90, we can take 50 also. Just anyone we can take in the multiple of 10, so it will be easy to plot. Now we have to plot the graph. Ten, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, up to 100 we required. Same here. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Now see that at x is equal to 0, that is x axis and that is y axis. And x is equal to 0, y is equal to 100. Start from here. Then x is equal to 10, y is equal to 90. Here. And x is equal to 50, then y is also equal to 50. Means around that is here. So if you will, after plotting these points, you have to join them using the scale. So you will get a straight line. You will get a straight line. Yes, now that is our graph and that will represent x plus y is equals to 100. Now we will see the last question of that exercise, question number 8. Now see that, as you know that there are two units to measurement the temperature, one more is there, Kelvin, which we will not use here. Understand that? Clear? Kelvin you will study in chemistry, I think so. And that is, Kelvin is, I think 273 plus degrees Celsius. In that way we measure that. Kelvin. Clear about it? Now, see that we are finding out the temperature in Fahrenheit and Celsius, and in that is the formula. Normally Fahrenheit is used in the foreign country like US and Canada, and Celsius we use in India. And Fahrenheit is equal to 9 upon 5 Celsius plus 32 plus 32 units. Yes, the formula is there and you have to plot the graph first, so I am plotting it. Making a table, in that Fahrenheit replaces with that x and y, I am taping it. Yes. So I am writing it again like Fahrenheit taking on y axis means y. Y is equals to 9 upon 5 x plus 32. Is it clear? Now, I have to plot the points. Yes. X is equals to. Now, see that. Starting from the 0, if x is equal to 0, y is equal to 32. Yes. And when x is equal to, what we have to take? 30. If you have to take 30, then x is equal to 30, then it will become, फर्स्ट पार्ट में यही कहता हूँ, जो जो चीजें हमें गिवन है उनको कन्वर्ट कर लेते हैं. x इक्वल टू 30, देन इट बिकम 5 6 जा 30, 9 6 जा 54 प्लस 32, 96 डिग्री, सॉरी 4 प्लस 32 86 डिग्री, 86. I can tell you that solution also, that 9 upon 5 multiply by 30 plus 32, 5 6 जा 9 6 जा 54 प्लस 32 equals to 86. Clear? Now, next is here, we have taken that 0 degree Celsius are taken, and now we will take that if y is equals to 0, then it means, okay, x is equals to 0, I have taken 32 is there, y, x is equals to 30, then it is y is equals to 86. One more point, you can take 95 degree for a height. और नाइट लिखते हैं 95, वाई इज इक्वल टू 95 डिग्री, देन नाइनटी फाइव इक्वल्स टू 9 अपॉन 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय एक्स प्लस 32, 95 माइनस 32 इज इक्वल टू 9 अपॉन 5 एक्स, और ये कितना हो गया हमारा, सब्ट्रैक्ट करेंगे 63 equals to 9 upon 5 x.